What is your ambition?
Teacher.
You want to become a teacher. What teacher you want to become?
Science teacher.
Science teacher. You like science subject. Okay. Okay. Good. What do you learn from these classes? You, what is mean by director? You can. Kannadathula yen. Directly. Directly. Others can help you. Directly na yen. Directly. What is mean by directly? Directory is a place where you store files. Subdirectories will be there inside directory. Directory is a place where you store the files. He told the example, right? Directory is like a cupboard. Cupboard or whatever you can take, like a tree, like you told, no? You told that directory is like a tree, okay? So directory is a place to store the files and subfolders, okay? Why we need directory? For organizing the data. Otherwise confuse agutha. You told right? Otherwise you get confused. To organize the data. Organize means? Organize. Classify. 10th class, 9th class. You are classifying it, right? Classifying it. That is, for organizing purpose, we use directories. Gotaita, organizing means, see, in the cupboard you keep dresses in one place, somebody told money they will keep it in another place. Because they are organizedly keeping. For example, inside the bag, you will keep books in one place, you will keep boxes in one place, like that. So that is the purpose of directory, for organizing the data.
Okay. My name is Lavanya. I am studying in 10th standard. I want to become a teacher.
Okay. What teacher?
Social.
Social. Okay. You like history or geography? Or both?
History.
Okay. So what do you learn from these classes? I will ask you a question. Okay. Again, otherwise you will say monitor, keyboard and all. What is only five? Kannadathula yeli.
Adina
baruthi store same matre. Thing is called as file. That one is called as file. Okay. Whatever you type is not a file. Whatever you type in application software, you will type it and finally you will save it, right? When you are saving it, it is somewhere, it is getting stored, right? That particular thing is called as file, okay?
Papa, I am studying in 10th standard. I want to become a teacher.
You want to become a teacher. What teacher?
Social.
Okay. You like history or geography?
History.
Okay. Who is the very famous king in Indian history? One king, you tell me. You got the question, right? Question Arthaita? Ashoka. Ashoka is a famous king. Okay. What do you learn from these classes?
CPU, Central Processing Unit.
Okay. What is there inside CPU?
Printing.
No, inside this bag, books are there. Like that, inside CPU, what are the components are there? You will have lot of things. Almost all the components will be inside the CPU, like motherboard, memory, RAM, processor, memory, motherboard, everything will be there inside the CPU.
My name is Netravati. I am studying in 10th standard.
Your name is Netravati. Okay, one of your teacher's name is Netravati.
Yes.
Netravati, correct.
My name is Netravati. I am studying in 10th standard. I have become an engineer.
You want to become an engineer. What engineer?
Software
engineer. Software engineer. Okay. What do you learn from these classes?
The computer, you have passed the way.
Okay.
Monitor, printer,
okay.
The CPU,
ALU. Okay. ALU means?
Arithmetic logic.
Logical unit, okay, ALU. Okay, thank you. You tell me what is your, okay, you are studying 10th standard. What is your ambition?
Police.
You want to become a police officer, okay? Okay. What do you learn from these computer classes?
Monitor.
Keyboard.
Keyboard.
Okay.
Menu bar.
What is menu bar?
Menu bar.
Anna yau.
Kelsa.
Yenu. Menu bar anna yenu.
Kelsa ella.
Alli menu irutte. Menu bar alli menu irutte. Menu click madidre application open agutte. Application open agutte illa you can perform a specific task. Okay. Okay. What do you want to become? What is your ambition?
Teacher.
What teacher?
Kannada.
Kannada teacher. Okay. What do you learn from this computer classes?
Monitor. Keyboard. Printer.
Okay.
Windows.
CPU.
Windows. What is Windows?
Windows
Eno.
Windows Eno.
Windows is a screen. Okay, where you can, it's a graphical user interface where you can see all the Windows components. Okay, you can open it, minimize it, maximize it, restore it and all. Okay, thanks. Yes, really.
Govindraj.
Govindraj. What is your ambition?
Military.
You want to join me? Okay, good. Okay, great, great job. What do you learn from this computer class? I will ask you a question, okay? What is mean by maximize button?
Computer
la maximize button na yenu? Maximize. Peer class le explain aitra maximize. Maximize no yenu? Window irthilva, window small a irutho illa task bar la irutho. There is one button called maximize. If you click it will open in a maximum size. It will become a bigger one, right? That is maximum. Okay?
10th standard. I am becoming.
You want to become a?
Science teacher.
You want to become a teacher? Okay. Science teacher. Good.
Computer is
a. I will ask you a question. Okay? What is meant by minimize button? Minimize button. Minimize button gotari. Actually there will be three buttons in the window. Okay, maximize, restore, minimize. Minimize in the window chinna avutu, it will become a smaller one. If you say maximize, it will get bigger one, it will become a bigger one. If you say minimize, it will become a smaller one. Okay.
My name is Veena. Okay. 10th standard. Become.
You want to become a? I want to become a?
Doctor.
You want to become a doctor? Okay. There is nothing to laugh about it. Class ali, first class ali, second class ali, yaad gotta aithe.
CPU.
Okay, CPU.
Mouse.
Okay.
Monitor.
Okay.
Software.
Okay, fine. Thanks.
10th standard. I am Kannada teacher.
You want to become a teacher? Okay. What teacher?
Kannada teacher.
Kannada teacher. Okay, good. Here lot of Kannada teachers are there. Okay. What do you learn from these classes? Yen artha aitu? Okay, I will ask you a question. Again you are saying the same thing. What is meant by title bar? Title bar na yenu? Window li, you are seeing window, right? There in the top of the window there is some text written, right? Yeah.
My name is Sheila by 10th standard.
Your name is?
Sheila by.
Okay.
10th standard.
Okay.
I am
you want to become a teacher. What teacher?
Social
teacher, okay. What do you learn from this classroom? Okay. Okay. What is meant by hard disk? Okay. Hard disk in the yenu. Place where you can save it. Save the data. Okay. Or whatever the data you do, right? For example, you are typing your name and saving it as a file. Finally, you can save it in hard disk. Okay.